Hello, Aquarius. This is the weekly spread, week from 22nd till 28th of June. What is crowning the reading? Knave of Wands. Yes, Aquarius will be a little bit impatient. Yes, enthusiastic. A lot of energy here. A lot of I wanna do something, but like, you know. Patience, it's a good trait, I think, especially when I see the rest of the spread. A little bit impatient. A home and family, a lot of emotions, Ace of Cups here. A lot of emotions, and what I see for those of you who currently coupled, it can be not very pleasant emotions. Some Aquarius can meet, I don't know, even infidelity, even when our partner is not honest to us. Maybe your partner will suddenly like go away somewhere, or you trying to reach your partner and talk to him about something, and he or she don't want to listen. And you are, your emotions, they are just flowing out of this cup. I mean, they are coming out. Maybe even, I don't know, somebody will cry because of this, because you have really a lot of emotions. You wanna get it out. And like, we can't reach our partner. Some, I don't know, like this Seven of Swords, it can be, of course, it can be cheating, but it's not right. It can be dangerous because it can come out. Your partner or you, if you like cheating, your partner can find out. If your partner cheating, you can find out. So, a little bit problematic card, but it's not, it doesn't have to be infidelity for all of Aquarius. It can be when we keep distance, mental distance from our partner. We don't want to talk about things what we have to talk about for some reason. Like, we're trying to run away from this talk. Work. Seven of Cups. Seven of Cups, it's a lot of things to do, a lot of plans, more even fantasies than plans. They are, some of them are not real. It's a kind of mess, and we have to find out what we have to do. A lot of talks can be this week, and some of these talks, they are like serious about real things. Some of them, they are just blah 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 blah. We have some illusions. We don't see things clear. Things seems to be what they are not really are. Like, really a lot of it's a mess this week. And if you have to make some serious decisions, I would say, I'm also an Aquarius, try not to do it this week, because this impatience, this real mess with fantasies and real things, they are blend together. You can't see it clear. And especially in the challenge position, Three of Wands, it's when we planning things in the right way. We deciding how to do it right, where we have to move and where we start and where what we do next. And it is in the challenge position. We can't do it probably this week. That's why this impatience, mess, and difficulties with making real plans, it can be dangerous. Be careful. Just go with the flow, let's say. Money situation, Six of Pentacles. Six of Pentacles, it's if some Aquarius, if you need money, probably you will be asking for help, and I feel more like you will get this help. Not much, but will get this help. Some Aquarius will be helping somebody. It can be anything, charity, I don't know, maybe somebody need help, maybe even sometimes people can use you, ask for help. You have to be very careful. A lot of, like, I don't know, illusionary things around. Be very careful and try to stay patient. Try to stay calm. Try to not to make any serious decisions. And if you feel that your partner keeping distance from you, oh, leave it this week. Let it go. I don't know. Let it stay as it is. Don't try to. We need to talk anyway, because probably you will only be disappointed, because you also can't see things clear and you can't make the right, decision and movement. So be very careful, Aquarius, and I'll be together with you because I'm also an Aquarian woman. So, dear Aquariuses, have a nice week, have a great week. Take care of yourself and see you soon.